Hey guys, welcome to the Rovers Away Day channel. And today we are going to see Sligo Rovers play Derry City. So Sligo Rovers are currently second bottom now, and if we get a win tonight, that'll bring us up out of relegation. So that's good. Get maybe a 2-0 win, I'm calling it. 2-0 win. So we're just gonna head off now and we will see you there. Arrived in Derry now. We parked out just a few minutes from the Brandywell, and we're going to walk into the city centre, just go to a few shops and see what Derry's like. Badgers. It's a very nice atmosphere in right in the city centre. Me and my dad, dad got fish and chips and I got a lasagna, which is very nice. So we're about 5 minutes walk from the Brandywell. Me and dad are getting excited now. Can't wait for the game tonight. So you know we're in the right place when you see that behind us, and it shows we're getting close. So I hope Rovers get something out of the game tonight. So I wonder what this game could be like. Come on, Rovers. So we're just outside the ground, just right in the centre of loads of housing estates. We're not sure where we're going, so we're just sort of skimming through the estates. And pitched right in front of us, you can see the floodlights up there. Very excited. Looks very nice from the outside. Arrived at Brandywell. Pitch is very nice. It's AstroTurf, and we're in the seating area. It's like nice. It's all around, as you can see. And it's about half an hour left for kickoff, so we're just all getting excited. It's a decent crowd here, and we hope Sligo Rovers get something out of this. So. It's 1-0 Sligo Rovers. Great goal by McCauley going around the keeper. Sligo Rovers doing very well, holding out. Derry City are also playing really well. Hope we can maybe even get another goal, and maybe late second half goal. I hope Sligo Rovers win now. Come on, Rovers.
Robert from the family here tonight, and the family once again, the Terry Citizen.
Very well today. They didn't look like losing at all. Could have scored a few more goals, but they still did very well at the same time. Beanie doing very well to keep a clean sheet. And Rovers, they look very calm playing with the ball. Probably one of the best games we've seen so far. And we hope to keep it up now for the next few games. So a good 3 points to get, and that'll make the journey home just that a bit shorter. So if you liked the video, leave a like, subscribe, and if you want to follow me on Twitter at RADAwayDays, I'll have a link down in the description below. So we will see you in the next away day video.